We are set to bring you baseball from one of the crown jewels of the sport, venerable Wrigley Field in Chicago. It'll be Division Series play here in Diamond. Good night for baseball all in all. Game time temperature 63 degrees. High in the air out to center field. Pollock has a read on it. Makes the play, one away. Here's George Springer.
Spot tonight, the left fielder number four, George Springer.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Hit back up the middle. He gets dirty, but he turns it into center field. Now at the plate, Francisco Lindor. Man at first for him following the one out to the dirt, in fact. 1-0 count, here it is. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. Bohr is over and he tucks it away for the second out. Digging in the switch hitter, Eddie Murray. He takes Ivan a run here in the early going. Now the first pitch here from Lester. And here's a ball hit in the air. Ruiz has a play. He makes the play and that'll end the inning. Ready now, Jose Ramirez. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Now here it comes. Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And he'll indeed make the play in foul territory for the first out. Stepping A.J. Pollard. He'll get to take his first cuts here. One.
Now that's when you know it's a good pitch. That's a swinging curveball that's down. But a superstar player like him not catching up to it, you got to pump your chest right there and feel good about your pitch.
Judge is over to his right as he puts this one away. Two down.
Batting third.
Digging in, J.D. Martinez. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. Chopped weakly to the left. And a close play at first, but he's called out and the side is retired. Now at the plate, Wilson Contreras.
Leading off for Matt.
There's a swing and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Blackman going back. Gone to lead off the inning. Here's big Aaron Judge.
Don't have outstanding control to go along with it, but he does, and he really spotted that pitch.
And a check swing here, but the bat clearly breaks the plane as he sat down for the first out.
Center fielder. Charlie.
And rarely do you see a player of his caliber fooled that badly, but he was tied up in knots that time. Two away now.
The pitcher number 33.
Stepping up to the plate, Mike Scott, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Back. Oh, no, that got him. Tough throw to first. And the throw will be in time, as I don't think he was going to get him anyway, but a fine effort nonetheless. Here's Brian Dozier now, 0 for 1 here in the early going. And this is off the glove of Ruiz as it bounds away. And that'll move the runner up to second as it takes away the double play possibility. The 1-0 delivery. Hit on the ground toward the left. And a good effort on the dive that time, but this will get by him for a base hit. And they're not going to get him as he's in there to score. Riding in once again, George Springer. Trying to keep things going now with a runner at first following the RBI single. Back to the mound and off his leg. Fortunately, he's able to stick with it and get the out at first. And that'll put in. Now at the plate, Justin Bohr. He'll start us out here in the home half of the second.
Baseman, Justin Bohr.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Blackman is under it. One away. At the plate, Justin Turner. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away.
Six. Left fielder, Charlie Blackman.
Scott steps into his windup. Here's his offering. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Blackman ranging back. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. Digging in for his second at bat, Francisco Lindor. Line drive to left. And this inning starts with a solid base hit. So a leadoff single will be the start to their half of the third. In now, Eddie Murray. He reached on a single in his first try. Runners on the move for second. And this one gets away. And he is safe at second base as the decision to move up pace. Be caught, it's a foul ball. Hoping to send him packing, pitch on its way. And there's a base hit as that gets through into left. He'll come home with it. And he is safe at the plate, and the lead is now 3-0. Digging. Addison Reed is going to come on to pitch here, and in just the third inning, you have to think he'll be asked to eat some innings. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Pollock on the run. He's got it one away. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Wilson Contreras was on that one, nothing and two. Working for the punch out and the offering. Popped high in the air. Doe coasts under it. Two down. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Ready for another chance, Aaron Judge, 0 for 1 after he took a look at strike 3 in his first plate appearance. Way in front of a great slider that time. The 0-1 on its way. And there he goes toward second. And this is pulled hard but foul. Hope they brought their out at second base, trying to get it.
There, the old school guys would call that a little bit of chin music up and in. See if he can get him to move off the box a little bit.
Blackman has to roam straight back, but he has it for the first out.
Batting eight.
Striding second in, baseman. Scotty Doe.
Scotty Doe.
And he swings on the first pitch as this is popped high into the air on the left side, and there's out number two. Coming to the plate now.
Man, this guy has retired a whole slew right now. I think what he needs to do is just stay focused, keep attacking the game plan like he has, because everything he's done has worked.
Into the box now, fouled away. Hard hit ball to second. Dozier fields it cleanly. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Number six. Ready on two balls and two strikes. Here it comes. High and deep to left. This one's got plenty of distance. And bye-bye, that one's gone into the bleachers. Into the box now. Another try at 2-2. Grounded back up the middle. On the first, so a good bounce back pitch there as he gets the ground ball for the first out.
The pitcher number 33
coming to the plate now.
Be late with the swing there. As a pitcher, you have to recognize that and keep coming in with the hard stuff until he proves he can hit it.
So he got him swinging. Mike Scott is sent half first strike.
He may have to get his eyes checked on that one. He's looking for fastball. Man, he had no chance of catching up to that. He better check his eyes. He was really late.
Here's George Springer. He's 1 for 2 in the ballgame. 1-2 delivery. Line to the right side. And that's in there. Base hit. So now they'll have runners on the corners with two away. Digging in once again, Francisco Lindor. He's singled in the bullpen now as a right-hander begins to throw out there. Here he comes again. 1-2. Line toward the gap in left center. And that's going to get down out there. In to score, the runner from third. Springer rounds third and is digging for the plate. And he will score as well as they've broken this one wide open now as the lead swells.
Attention,
Orlando
please.
Cepeda will look
now
to provide.
Orlando Cepeda.
Hard hit ball to second, and that's through for a base hit. Now a long throw home. Play at the plate, and he's out. A great throw. Striding into the
AJ Pollard
comes into this inning. Here comes the first pitch. Grounded to short. Lindor takes it in, and the throw to first is in time, one gone. Here's J.D. Martinez.
Low 90s fastball by him. It's going to look faster coming off those breaking pitches.
Swinging a ball hit softly on the ground. Throw on to first, two gone. So digging in now, Justin Bour. Into the windup and the pitch. Now a swing, and oh boy, ground balls have ruled the inning. A third straight right here. And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely.
Now batting.
Standing in, Justin Turner. He'll look to bounce back after striking. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And good contact there as this is hit high and deep to right center. Chasing after it is Inciarte, but he won't have a play. This is down and into the gap. Bour rounds the corner and is headed home. The runner from first crosses the plate. And he will make it up.
Fielder.
Stepping into the box, Charlie Blackmon. Now out to left. Puig's got a read on it. And that retires the side.
Your attention, please.
A new pitcher set to take over, and it's one of just a handful of submariners around nowadays, right-hander Pat Nasir.
Leading off for the Bombers.
Hit on the ground to third. Ramirez is there.
Turner.
And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. Here's the young catcher, Wilson Contreras. Comes in one for two with that home run he hit earlier.
Now playing center field. Number 11.
Hard liner, but picked up on a hop. On to first, and there were two down. Trying to pick things up where we left off. The 0-2 delivery. And a sinker there, swung on and missed for out number three. Here's the catcher, Carlos Ruiz. He'll start things out in the home half of inning number five.
Carlos.
Sent on the ground out to second. And that's through for a hit. So that puts the leadoff man aboard to get the inning underway. So striding forward now, for strike one. Grounder down the line at third. Backhanded. And they will not get him at first as he's able to leg out the throw. Anthony Rizzo will get a chance to swing the bat here, and he'll do it. That one away, and he stays alive. Here's a shot to left field and deep. Look at this. Into the bleachers and out of here. Red runs already home here. Back up the middle. Lindor ranging up the middle. Throw on to first, and they're finally able to get on the board here. There's one away.
Center fielder number 11.
Stepping in,
AJ Pitts. That's a sweeping slider. That thing is nasty. Try to get him to chase it. I might even come back with it again.
Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. And safe at first on a bang-bang play as that last lunge was enough to beat the throw.
Number 28.
So striding in, swung on and missed that time. It's 0-1. Air. Cepeda has room in foul territory, and the inning is over. Sun Hwan Oh takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound. Here's Ender Inciarte. He'll start things out now in the top at home plate. Swinging a soft liner. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. In once again, Mike Scott. Opportunity. Louis, nobody on. And this is swung out and missed, so it's two up, two down to start the sixth inning.
The batter, number two.
Here's one and one.
This is just great pitching. They start him off with the slider to get the strike, and then they bust him in with a fastball. I don't know what he's thinking up there, but they really are messing with his mind right now.
Ramirez has got it, and the side is retired. Brad Hand enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Hand.
Ready for another shot now. Justin Bohr putting in one pitch. Hit hard right back up the middle, and he's got a leadoff single. Digging in and looking for more, Justin Turner. One for two with a triple so far in this one. Slapped hard the opposite way. Number six is there, and he has it for the out. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Here's Charlie Blackmon now. He comes in 0 for 2 thus far. On the ground to second base. This could be two. One there. Relay to first in time. And just like that, this side is retired. In now is Yasiel Puig.
Like he was cheating for that fastball inside right there. Early swing. Got out in front of that off-speed pitch. Clearly looking for a fastball.
And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number seven.
Now batting.
Trying to pick things up where we left. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. Hit hard on the ground to second. And that'll get on through into center, and he's got himself a one-out hit. Ready for another chance. Orlando
running game, Matt. The problem with it, though, it has a tendency to throw your command off because you're worrying about that runner on base.
Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger. Ball one. Hit sharply toward the right side. Martinez will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side.
It's time for the traditional seventh inning stretch.
Robertson. Gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seven. Here's the catcher, Carlos Rupp. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Skied into straightaway right. Number six is there, and he'll bring this one in. Digging in to try it again. Scotty Doe, one for two on his line so far in the game. Sent on the ground out to second. He lays out for it, but he can't pull it in. So a pivot. Now a bunt attempt here. Throw not in time at first, so the pitcher tries to give himself up, but instead he gets himself a base hit.
Sure. After two breaking pitches, there's a pretty good chance right now you're probably going to get something right in the middle of the strike zone to swing at. So if you're looking for it, go ahead and turn that baby loose.
Inciarte is there now, and he has it. Two gone. Ready once again. A.J. Pollard. Two outs. Robertson pauses. Here's the 0-1. Now a flare out toward right center. Dozier ranging into shallow right. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Wilson Contreras. He'll have the first crack at it here as we start inning number eight. Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. Legs churning. He's headed for second. And he'll get in there standing up with a leadoff double. So coming to the plate, he's set. Here's the 2-2. Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. Committed to that one a bit too soon as it locks him up for strike one. Runners on his way to third. Pitch swung on and missed. The throw is in time as he gets the tag down, and he's out trying to take third. Here comes another 0-2. Strike three called, and the inning is over. Stepping up to the J.D. Martinez. Chris Dubinsky is on to pitch out of the windup, and the 1-0 pitch. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Inciarte ranging back, and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first out.
Now batting.
Now at the plate.
Benjamin. You're reading it with the arm speed as a hitter. You think it's fastball, then it dips. And when it's coming in the 80s like that, you definitely read fastball out of the hand.
So he ran. And the fastball by him for the punch out. Will Harris enters here looking to get the final out before the ninth inning. Skied into very shallow right. Right fielder has a beat on it, and that's the third out. Stepping in, Will.
Clearly, he was not sitting on that curveball. He couldn't pull the trigger.
And a half swing that time, but it's a full swing in the eyes of the umpire, and that'll be the first out of the inning.
Second baseman.
So, looking for the strikeout, here's the 1-2. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away.
Left fielder.
So, striding in, Yasiel Puig comes in two.
Time to focus here. This game is great.
Looking at a fastball to end the inning. So striding forward, he just fouls this one away. Back up the middle, and it's through for a base hit. They'll have the leadoff man aboard to start the inning. So the tying run is aboard here in the ninth. Carlos Ruiz. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap. Dennis Eckersley takes the fastball. 0-2, here it is. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Under it is the right fielder. He's got it one away. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Standing in, Scotty.
0-2 fastball just off the corner. And I mean just off the corner.
Inciarte will have plenty of room as he makes the catch, and there's a big out number two. Standing in now, the pitcher, Sunhwan Oh. So with two away, they decide to let him hit instead of burning a pinch hitter.
Fastball, but man, he's keeping it away from him nice.
Now a swing and a fly ball, and this should do it. Inciarte is there, makes the catch, and the ball game is over. Several good offensive performances in this one, but none better than the one turned in by the guy you see right there. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, you see, he finishes with a three-hit game, including a double. He can feel good about that, and we can feel good about giving him the Player of the Game award.
First for the victorious visiting